All right, so hey, well, who are you? He can't just be running up in what? Huh? What's up? Nigga, I don't even know who you are. I don't know you, nigga. What the fuck are you talking about? I don't. Wait, hold up. Infamous? Ah, oh, shit. Okay, okay, calm down, calm down. Damn, nigga, you done got big. The fuck you been doing? Anyway, just hold out for a second, man. Just for real. Look, can't just be attacking people. No problem. Okay, look, I'm going to put you in a match. No DQ. Anybody come out, you know, they get fired. Hot? Damn.
Time for some action. Time for some action. Time for some action.
This is TLW Action. Let's go! Ah! Ha ha! Hey folks, Stephen Smith here, and tonight we have a lot of great action for you. It being a new year, I decided to vacate all the titles and just start completely over. So all the matches tonight are just me and my GM analyzing and determining who will be in the championship matches later on. There are a lot of new talent this year, and I was with the expansion deal to have a bigger roster. I want to see if maybe some of this new talent can compete with our veterans, our pros, and our legends of this company. You will see Lil Nasty in action tonight. You will see Chris Rose in action tonight. And you will see Matrix in action tonight. A lot of people, a lot of fan favorites. But some of these new guys I've seen in the back, and there's been a lot of guys who've been here who have stepped up their game. And I'm loving it. That's why I decided to vacate all the titles. So now, tonight, we will... Oh, no. And here comes Infamous. I told him to stay away, but he's coming out. He does not like the fact that he got hit with a chair last time he was here just to make a quick visit. And I don't blame him. I don't blame him at all, but... I don't think he should attack this head on, and I told him that earlier. I did tell him that earlier, but obviously, Infamous is not one to take advice like that. If he wants something, he goes get it. That's the only thing about this man that people like. Other than that, they don't like his attitude. They don't like his arrogance. He's just here. Oh, man. Look at him. And this guy... been waiting so long. Look, he didn't beefed up. New tattoos. That's a whole month of waiting right there. He said, no more little nice guy. No more being a pushover. He's out here. He's ready to go. Ready, ready, ready to go. Alright. He's grabbing the mic. Let's see what he has to say. You're right. I did tell you that. Uh-oh. Here he goes talking. Talking, thinking he's high and mighty. Here we go. Oh, yes. Yes, it will be a one-on-one match. Nobody interferes. Oh, and here comes Two-Face. He doesn't like all that talking. Two-Face, similar with the whole arrogance and just being an all-around cocky guy. He doesn't like the fact that Infamous is talking on him. So he will be coming to the ring. Let's see what he does. Let's see what he does. Right now, he's got a mic. Crowd doesn't like Two-Face either. Telling him to leave. He's telling Infamous to leave. Maybe he's got something up his sleeve. Uh-oh, the crowd wants him to knock him out. But I told him to stay away. Let's see what he does. Oh, and he obviously doesn't take my advice. And he's on Two-Face. Yelling at him, telling him he's going to get more tonight. Oh, man. Crazy night. We just started this night. Already we got a little bit of action. That's why the show is called Action. Nothing but action. But here we go. We got to take a commercial break. We will be right back. Do not change the channel.